I'm Robin Poulath. I'm the dad of Peter Poulath. My wife is Molly Poulath, and I've played with Truck Stop for a number of years.
Robin's a friend of mine I've known for a long time. He was a great mentor of mine when I was learning how to play Frisbee. His son, Peter, is 2 years old, and in January he started to become very sick. He spent a lot of time in the hospital. The doctors couldn't figure out what happened.
Eventually, it's kind of evolved into what's known as severe aplastic anemia, and that's pretty much where your bone marrow fails. And when that happens, the only cure is to find the perfect bone marrow match.
Tonight we are doing a exhibition friendly match against Clapham from London. So we're doing a Be The Match fundraiser for them. Be The Match is the National Bone Marrow Registry. Anybody can join it, and part of what they try to do is make it free so that they can have as many people as possible. So what we're doing tonight is donating 100% of the ticket cost in order to help fundraise and cover the cost of doing those tests.
They go out and try to register as many people to be on the database. And it's pretty simple. I think it's an application process. You fill out some information, you swab your cheeks, and they've got you in the database. If you're looking for a match, it'll take up to 500 registered donors before you find a potentially good match. So it takes a lot of people to register for kids to have the best shot.
He started playing with Truck probably in 2007 or 2008. He's been a DC Ultimate player since before then. He played with older teams. And he's been in the community ever since. And so when we heard about his son, you know, becoming ill with something pretty serious, it touched all of us pretty quickly. And since then, you know, between just like checking in on Robin or doing hospital visits, we've just wanted to do what we can.
We're trying to raise awareness in terms of joining that foundation and being willing to be a bone marrow donor. And also just generally raising money for the cause. So getting bodies out there to do the donation and money out there to raise awareness and help their funding.
We are Clapham Ultimate. We're here for a Chesapeake Open Tournament, an invitational tournament. We've done this about 7 years ago. We came here, so it's good to be back. We're very glad to be part of this. It's kind of nice for us to have something to play for before the real competition and for a good cause.
I think it's cool because it's like close to home. People here know who you're talking about. Like it's another person in the Ultimate community, and so therefore people are committed to it. It's like it's, you know, something that we're all attached to.
I think anytime, no matter what the cause, I think anytime you have something that people can give back to and show their support. My mother went through breast cancer, so you know, and I saw tons of people give back to that cause. And so anytime you have a chance to give back and make somebody feel just that much better, I think there's not really a question of, you know, being able to go to it. It's kind of just something you feel like you have to go to.
I think it's a really great community builder for the WFC and just Ultimate area to bring people together for something unique like that.